of my mind. Misty watercolor memories of the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another for the way we were.
Ms. Audrey, Ms. Christine, Ms. Sharon, I just want to start off by saying thank you for everything, and most of all, wow, for 20 years. Most of all, I'd like to say that I'm very fortunate for being part of every single one of them. You've made BC Dancers one of the biggest parts of my life, and getting to know you guys as I've grown up over all these years has been a blessing, really. You've watched me grow up. I started out as one of these little flash beagle babies, transferred on and became a jailhouse rocker, and then, of course, a Romeo and Juliet ballerina. There's been too many themes to remember, and I can't remember all my dances either, but I know all the effort that you guys have put into it, year after year after year, and of course, especially now, I know what you guys have gone through. But I really appreciate everything you guys have done. It's been a great 20 years. And I know BC Dancers is home in my heart, and I know it is in yours. And thank you for everything that you guys have done.
Hey ladies, cannot believe it's time to say goodbye. 20 years with you guys. I loved you guys so, so much. You watched me grow for the past 20 years. When I started with you, I was 5. Now Kylie's 5. So you've not only watched me grow, but you've watched her. Just wanted to tell you guys how much I've learned from you, how much I appreciate you, and you guys have been one of the biggest part of my life for the last 20 years. So again, BC Dancers is not going to be the same without you, but it's time to move on, and I'm going to miss you.
Hi guys, just want to thank you for the past 16 years. They've been amazing. I'm really going to miss you. It really is a sad thing that you're going, but it's a happy thing though too. And it's a whole new chapter, and we're going to keep it going, so no worries, all happy smiles from here. Hope you have so much fun when you move on and do anything that you need to do now that you're going to have all this free time. I know you're going to love it. Just hope everything goes well. I love you guys.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been a really good 20 years, and I don't have any ballet memories without you guys in it. And I wish you the best of luck in the years coming.
Hi, I've been dancing with you guys for about 19 years now, and I guess my favorite memory would be my very first dance, which was Aladdin. And I just wanted to say thank you, and BC Dancers will not be the same without the three of you, for sure. So thank you for everything that you guys have done.
Hi guys, hard to believe we're here at the end. Doesn't seem like that long ago that we started. You guys have been with us through thick and thin, good times, bad times, laughters and tears. You were there at Marie Frank, we moved on to BC, you helped us with Casey. I just hope whatever you do in the future, dance is still in your life. And that you enjoy whatever you choose to do.
Hi guys, it's been a journey. I've been dancing with you for 19 years now. My very first memory of BC Dancers was my first year here, and all I did was I stood on stage and just stared into the audience with a blank face. I will never forget it. You inspired me to keep dancing. I went to high school for dance, and without you ladies, I wouldn't know what dance is, and BC Dancers will never be the same. I will miss every single one of you, and I hope you guys still keep dancing, and I will do it in honor of you. I will miss you. I love you. Thanks for everything that you did for me. And that's it. I love you.
Hi, it's me. I've been dancing since I was four, and so this will be my 14th year dancing. And you've known me before I was born, so you've seen me grow up all through the years. And I know this is your last year dancing, but hopefully it won't be my last year dancing. And I hope to keep in touch with you through the years. And
hi guys, I just want to thank you for being so unconditionally supportive of me for all these years. I think a lot of the confidence that you built in me here at dance really translated into other parts of my life and helped to take me from being a really nervous, shy little kid to the person that you know today. So I just wanted to say thank you for all that and for all the fun times that we've had over the years.
Miss Sharon, I have known you for, let's just say, a very long time. And it is through you that I have the pleasure of knowing Miss Audrey. And it is through both of you and BC Dancers that I've had the pleasure of knowing Miss Christine. You have all taught me a lot of new things, and you have also helped refresh my memory on a lot of things that I had forgotten. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank you all for the wonderful times at BC and all the laughs, and especially your friendship. I love you all, and good luck on your journey.
Hi guys, I just wanted to say thank you guys for everything you've taught me. You taught me so much through life and through everything I've possibly done. You taught me a lot about dance, and through that I've come to appreciate it a lot more than I thought I ever would. And just hope you guys have a great rest of your journey, and you guys keep being friends. That's what it's all about, being friends and having fun. And I hope you guys enjoy everything. Thanks.
Hi guys. I thought I'd wear my One Step Ahead competition jacket just to remind you of when you first started with BC Dancers, when there really weren't any classes for older kids, ended at senior company, and as a 12-year-old I was in the senior company, so there was nowhere to go from there, and you started the what is called now the elite company, but we named it One Step Ahead for a few years there. We went to competitions and to master classes, and that's just such a good memory from my teenage years. You know, since then you've all become really good friends to me, and I just want to wish you so much luck, and I'm sure I'll see you a whole lot in the future, but I'll miss dancing with you.
On behalf of all the BC Dancers, thank you for the past 20 years.
Thank you. Love you.